There.
Why does it say Paw Patrol? I changed it. Oh, you bloody hell. It's not Paw Patrol. It's Terminator. How do I fix that? I changed it. Am I able to change it? Welcome, Parasite. Parasite, what title does it say for you? Does it say Paw Patrol? Except, yeah, I changed it. I changed it, and it didn't change. I typed the bloody thing, I still didn't change. I have to retype it now. I think it did this the last time when I played Elix. It's like, ah, yeah, it's Paw Patrol 3. And it's like, no. Okay, hopefully. This fix it. Eh. With that, I'm gonna close my door. Bedroom door's closed. I'll press play in a second. So hopefully this goes well. That's fine.
On August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware. It viewed humanity as a threat to its existence and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing we'd seen before.
Come on. Where are the others? Where's the rest of the resistance?
I don't know.
Listen to me, if you want. Get a bug now. Keep moving, quick.
I'm through. This is Private Jacob.
I know who you are. There's an evacuation point on the other side of town, and you need to get there. As soon as you get down the street, turn right and run as fast as you can.
Infinite.
Stop! There are T-800s patrolling in front of the
Just really expecting a Xeno, even though I know Xeno's existence as well, but yeah. Okay, well,
Spider Scouts ahead. Gun ready. We'll sneak past them if you don't want to engage.
That did not even work.
I don't want to go with you.
No, you don't, but we can't stay here.
Who's there?
Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us.
No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
Quit your cat, crying kid.
I know you're scared, but staying here is not an option. I'll protect you and your sister, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So, it's just you, then.
Yeah, because I don't... We've never really seen a child Terminator, have we? There's always been, like, you know, the adult ones. Infiltration units. We've never seen a child version. Unless we have, and I've forgotten. Okay. Probably. I've never read any of the comics or the books, so yeah.
This way!
I thought Pasadena was safe.
Was until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here.
Oh no, oh, I just yawned.
Terminators!
Get down, get down!
What's going on?
Shh.
We not get spotted.
Aaron said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Aaron, has she seen the Annihilation Line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. She tried to warn us, but we didn't listen. We're here.
How gracious of you to finally join us.
That is a game.
Where's
I need to play.
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave now.
Ah, no. Just let me think.
Jennifer, thank God you're here.
Oh, it's supposed to not him.
Oh, you're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here, and you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for him? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
I'll search for other survivors.
Good. I'll get the bus ready. Before you go, talk to Erin. She might be able to get you a med kit. Oh, and take this. You'll probably need it.
Ryan told me that you might have a med kit for me.
Did he now? So I guess he's the one who rations out our supplies. If you really need it, you can have it. But our supplies are scarce, and I'd rather keep it for a real emergency. So you tell me, do you really need it or not?
Yes.
I'm going out there again? I might need it.
Well, you'd better come back with at least a missing limb, so that I don't feel that med kit went to waste.
Chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fucking hero.
I could always just do the Resident Evil thing and just, you know, put some gauze on it. Just stick it back on. Good to go.
There?
Oh, that move? No.
Is anyone here?
Hello. Reload. Okay, a med pack.
Anyone in here?
Who's there?
I've come to get you. There's an evacuation point not far from here. You need to get there fast.
No, I'm not leaving. Have you seen what's out there? That giant spider, it's going to get us. You have to destroy it.
I already took care of it. It's safe now.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
I don't see anyone else. I'm heading your way.
Got a thing of looted, I think.
What's the holdup?
Tin cans coming!
Jennifer!
Get in!
Go!
Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin. She's the doctor of the group. Jennifer's a scavenger, and Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
My entire division was wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Barrett.
So it's true? The Annihilation Line's coming?
It wasn't the Annihilation Line. It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there. We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Erin, you do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob, it might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure.
Push the swing. No.
I've been patient with you for the sake of this group, but you had one job today and you dropped the fucking ball.
I don't have to listen to this shit.
Sure. Walk away, asshole.
Okay. I'm trying to figure out where my skill point thingy would be. Wait, where is my inventory? Oh, yeah, I need more. Okay, survival. Any mini my mo catch you take a bite to it and suppose let it go. Any mini mini mo bite go shoot. Any mini mini mo catch you take a bite to it and suppose let it go. Any mini mini mo bite go shoot. Okay, back.
All this for us? Oh, did I startle you?
Are you always such an asshole? What do you want?
Are you always such an asshole?
You know what? Now that I think about it, I guess I am. Since we're stuck here, I figured I'll go see if anything's creeping around the corner. I hear that you're looking for the Resistance, and where I'm heading, they used to have an outpost. I wouldn't mind backup while I'm out there. So what do you say? Buddies? Talk to Ryan and see if he needs anything. I'm moving out now. Let's meet at the bridge. And don't make me wait, will you?
This might come in handy. Pipe bomb. This will do some damage.
Thanks for helping us in Pasadena.
Hey, thanks for earlier. If it wasn't for you, I probably would have started completely freaking out, and that wouldn't have done anyone any good. Patrick's been through a lot, you know? I guess we all have. I just wish I could find something that would take his mind off all this, at least for a moment. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say.
What about your father? What happened to him?
He protected us from a tin can. We were able to sneak out, but he had no chance. When I looked back, he was lying there, dead on the floor. Look, I'm sorry. I don't think I'm ready for this.
Were there any resistance in Pasadena?
They were stationed just outside of town since I can remember. But they moved not that long ago. We tried to convince ourselves that maybe we were safe, so they didn't need to be there anymore. But apparently, we were wrong.
Seems the repair might take a couple days. How's it looking inside?
There's a lot of supplies there. Looks like someone left them for us.
Nah, seems too much of a convenience. Better keep your eyes open. But speaking of supplies, we don't have much, but we keep everything useful inside this crate. You feel free to look through and pick up what you need. Listen, I know that finding the Resistance is your number one priority. But if you stumble upon a set of tools while you're out there, please bring them to me, okay? I must have lost mine during the escape. Good luck out there.
Can I help you?
Do you need help with anything?
No, I'm fine. I had to learn to do things by myself for quite a while, sweetie. Now, tell me, what did you really want to ask me?
How did you know about the Annihilation Line?
I heard the rumors, like everyone else. And then, like everyone else, I decided to ignore them. I was in the middle of operating on a little girl. When I had finished, I realized that we were surrounded. The machines killed most of us, but they decided to keep me alive. So, that's how I ended up in a camp. Maybe they thought it would be worth having a doctor in there. I don't know.
What happens at those camps?
People get tortured, experimented on, cut to pieces. I couldn't watch at first, but I soon realized that I had to do what no one else could. I had to bear witness to the atrocities. You're actually the first person that wasn't afraid to ask. They're all scared of me, like I'm carrying some sort of disease. But they're still coming to me for medicine. Ironic, isn't it?
What was that with Colin?
He was supposed to take care of a package back in Pasadena. Relying on him cost me my antibiotics, my pills, and possibly that man's life. But there's nothing we can do about it now.
What do you think about Ryan?
Ryan? I heard him fumbling through that speech back in the bus. You have to excuse him. Usually Jennifer's father welcomed the new arrivals. I guess Ryan thinks he has a new role in this group. If that's the case, then we should all be worried.
This is Rivers, over.
Yeah, I see ya. I found myself a lookout spot. No sign of any tin cans so far. Couple of crawlers, but nothing you can't handle.
Don't you think I know that?
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all the advice you could get.
Yeah. will do.
It's a dead end, boy. Are you sure you want to waste everyone's time?
I found something.
Well, fuck.
Sorry, mate, but I'm going to you. Oh, time to go and kill again.
Aim at its red eye. You'll see it. It glows like a fucking beacon.
Don't you think I know that?
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all the advice you could get. It's a dead end, boy. Are you sure you want to waste everyone's time?
My best performance, definitely. Yeah.
I found something.
Well, fuck me then.
Try this again. But actually, I might go and see if, just in case it might do die again. Who knows? Stupidest way. Thank you. Oh, big spider! Big spider! Ah, ah. I got stuck. I'm glad I saved. Where did that spoiler one go? Wait, so how'd I change the pipe bomb? Oh, that's why! Jesus Christ!
Inside, or find some other way, I don't care.
No, I did see it. Yeah. I just have to get rid of Spuder. Oh no, that's over. Yeah, the dog, but where's the dog? Unless I'm blind and I just walk by you. On top of that, okay. Back to myself to find this dog.
Coming from there. What are you doing here, boy? I know a kid that'd take care of you. Come on.
Hey, fuckhead! Your radio's on. Or was I supposed to hear that?
Did I just place this dog in my bag? I hope it's not like it stopped in there. Yeah, I just thought to see him. I hope it's like, you know, it's just like propped up from outside the bag. I've just not shoved it in. that still on the roof? Was it? It is. Little rat, run! Wait, so it's over here. I don't know why, but this feels suspicious.
South Division has definitely been here.
Food containers, water bottles. Or plasma.
An attack order signed by Commander Baron, and it's only from a couple of days ago. Are you there?
Yeah? Did you find anyone?
Not yet. I'm going to the second spot. Maybe they're there.
Whatever.
Ah, that's my defense there. I need the flashback for this. I can see where I'm going. Is that supposed to be here? Come back this way when I get the lockpicking skills done. I don't know if it's just me, but that noise with the sieving noise just sounds like something else, and I don't know where I've heard it from.
Hmm.
saw some movement in the factory.
Resistance?
Nah, it looked like a scavenger. We aren't too far from our new hideout. Maybe it's the guy who lives there. You know what? I think I'll introduce myself. The least I can do for leaving us all those resources? I might even give him a thank you card. You keep looking.
I feel like Colin will get us killed. Or get the group killed. Yeah. Well, now that I've got the lock picking, I'll go back to the warehouse and lock pick. Yeah, I do feel that. I feel like he will leave us to die. Things here I couldn't open. What the hell did I miss that? Was there something in here that I couldn't open? Or was that on the other page? Which crate? This entire place is filled with crates. Which one? Oh, okay. think it was over here. Yes, it was over here. I can get it. Oh no. Just wanted to make sure. I'm sorry. I just wanted to see what would happen. I just yeah. I was not gonna kill it! I wasn't going to! I'm being a very good kitty, I was not gonna kill it. like this was the worst, though, of all time. Going this way. Wait. How did it get behind me? See nothing. You see nothing. Seriously?
A garage, and maybe I'll find a set of tools in there.
How did I miss? How did I miss? I thought I picked up a pipe bomb. What happened?
Thank you.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
should have died. Or should have got really hurt there. Oh, so that's how I change out. Okay. I bet that was explained to me and I just forgot. Or I just didn't bother listening.
Let's see.
Oh yeah. Unless it's one of those, you know, shoulder flashlights. My mighty pecs.
Looks like they were keeping an eye on an old university hospital not far from here. Must have moved on to that hospital. All right, I've got everything. What's the status on that factory? Colin? Can you hear me? Colin? Shit.
No, but I bet he's got like some ammo on him that he took and we need to get it back. Turn on my bedroom light.
Colin. Where are you? Can you hear me?
Be quiet! I'm following that guy. Something's not right about him.
I don't know why I stopped to look at the plugs.
Thank you.
to me! Call it!
Watch. How did he get shot? If so, is he dragged? We don't need to worry about Colin anymore.
Jacob Rivers, marked for termination.
Are you all right, Jacob? Jacob! Later, they found me lying in front of her hideout. I made it out alive, but not all of us did. Colin's dead, and the stranger I saw is nowhere to be found. I told them about everything. I said that it wasn't safe for them to be with me. But Jennifer suggested that right now, nowhere is safe, so we might as well stick together. Everyone pulled through as we prepared for the worst. But nothing happened.
Oh, the stranger. I thought he was on about the Terminator and I was like, what do you mean?
Jacob?
A truck hit him to
are
him.
You awake?
How long have you been sitting there?
Not that long. I know that you're going to that hospital today, so I went on my first scavenging run. And I found something for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Did you go with your sister?
No. As soon as Erin heard that there's a hospital nearby, she asked Jennifer to go look for some medicine. So, I went alone. Don't tell her that, okay?
She's already at the medical district?
Yep. And Ryan wanted to talk to you.
Why did the audio just cut out?
Heat from a plasma rifle cauterized the wound. That's why he's not bleeding. But damage to the skin made the burn prone to infection. That's what we need to worry about.
Wow. You're really smart.
I learned all that before the war. And thanks to Judgment Day, I didn't even have to pay off my student loan. Morning. Patrick came to me earlier, asking if I thought you'd like his present. When I saw that it was a single bullet, I wasn't sure if he was being helpful or if it was a warning. I figured he didn't appreciate you looking at his sister like that.
What? What did we do? Like...
How's Mark doing?
Not great. We barely have any medicine left. But hopefully, Jennifer will bring back some antibiotics from that hospital.
How How do you feel about Colin's death?
What do you want me to tell you? That I feel guilty? That I care? Right now, I'm a little more concerned with the living than the dead.
Do you think you could help more people by joining the Resistance?
Honey, maybe ask me that question when you finally find them. Because for now, I don't think they even exist.
About that camp.
What do you want to know?
What work did you do there?
Most of the time, I moved bodies for disposal. Sometimes their skin would be peeled off. Oh, it was horrific. Why would machines ever do that? My cellmate, Karen, was pregnant. I knew that was a one-way ticket to the grinder, so I had to plan an escape.
Did Skynet ever notice she was pregnant?
Well, we tried to keep it a secret, but when she started showing, they informed me that after the birth, I would have to kill the baby. Otherwise, they would execute the whole cage. The baby came early, and Karen died giving birth. She didn't even get to see her child. I had to take action. Me and one other prisoner took the child, and we got to the disposal room, where we covered ourselves with dead bodies. Then we just lay there, waiting for them to throw us out. And they did. They dumped us outside the camp, ready for the grinder.
Were you still behind the annihilation line?
Yes. We couldn't find anyone for days. We thought we were the last of the human race. Just the two of us and a baby girl. We ran to protect her, but deep down we were preparing for the worst. Anyway, you're healthy, right? And your bones don't look broken, so stop bothering me.
Hey, you're off again? I'll see you later. I'm gonna stay here and help Aaron.
Now sit. Roll over.
I forgot about the dog.
We've got a lot to learn.
Oh, yes. The dog was in our backpack when we got thrown, dear God. I completely forgot about the dog until now.
Jacob, thank you for finding him for me. I promise I'll take good care of him. Now, what should I call him?
Max Wolfie. It looked like a Wolfie.
Maybe Wolfie?
I don't know about that.
Fine.
You wanted to talk to me?
First of all, thank you for bringing me that toolkit. That bus should be ready in no time. Good to see you finally turn the corner. I wanted to talk to you. I'm starting to get worried about Jennifer. It's been a while since she left, and at my age, I gotta worry as little as possible. If you see her out there, send her back, okay?
I forgot about the Gnaid. Thank you, Parasite, for reminding me about my Gnaid. And, oh.
Do you remember Judgment Day?
I do. That's right. I'm that old. My memory ain't as good as it used to be. However, there are some images that stand out in my mind. My brother Tucker hitting on this lady guard, or people covered in mud. A For the life of me, I can't remember the name of that band.
Cheers.
You have a brother.
I did. Older brother. Well, he was a ladies' man. We didn't have tickets to the concert, but he knew how to charm a lady. She let us in. Well, him. I tagged along like I always did. Yeah, it was one of those outdoor festivals. When we got in, we decided to climb this metal tower to get a better view of the stage, you know. So as we're watching this band play their hearts out, we see a burst of bright, ugly light. I went blind for a while.
Couldn't you look away?
Well, there's no escaping it. It lit up the sky, lighting every peak and ridge of the nearby mountain range. Something only a nuclear bomb could do. In my bloodshot eyes, the only other thing I could see clearly was people below me being crushed. The tower we were clinging onto started shaking. It finally gave in after the shockwave from the explosion. I closed my eyes and it started falling onto the people below. Now, what am I thinking of? I'm usually a lighthearted guy. Why don't we talk about something more positive? Oh, God, I remember the name of that band now. It was Captured by Robots.
How's that bus coming along?
I'll make a run again. Don't worry about it. Besides a couple of rusty rotors, it's got a whole lot of character. The question is, where do we go from here?
And collect as much resources as can, and never get to a CF station. Not CF station. Checkpointy thingy. I'll then use the resources.
Every once in a while, there's this unbearable scream coming from that hospital. We need to see what's going on. Let's move. Let me. Picking locks is kind of my thing.
Voila.
Like a silverfish got him. They're every scavenger's nightmare. Ooh, look, this poor guy is still holding a sound decoy.
Sound decoy?
You resistance guys just shoot at everything that moves, don't you? Silverfish are sensitive to noise, so before it pops up from the ground and starts chasing, you throw a sound decoy. It'll draw any nearby silverfish away. I guess you can take it. He won't be needing it anyway. Hear that? That's a sound I was talking about.
I don't think you should go any further.
And what about you?
I have to go. That could be the resistance.
I understand. I feel stupid asking you this, but Aaron wanted me to find some antibiotics for Mark. I know I'm not making it easy on you, but if you're in there and you find some cheap We would really appreciate it.
I'll see what I can do.
And remember that your gun won't do you any good against Terminators. So when you see one, do what I do. Sneak past them. I'll be waiting for you at the hideout. Take care.
Give him a little tap.
I see you're back on your feet.
You!
I left you a hacking device. It's in the basement of a building off the main street. It will help you get inside the house.
No! I did it!
Right now, you need to start answering some questions.
There will be time for that, but right now,
I meant
you need to help the
turn my
inside.
Flashlight on. Not flashlight.
There was nothing I could have done.
Vision.
Hello?
But the Silver Surge kind of reminded me of like, oh, the from Doctor Who, but the Cyberman Silverfish. Cybermite? Like they're called? Yes! Cybermite! That's what they remind me of because I've never seen them before, so I was like, oh, Terminator ones. I've seen them in Doctor Who.
This is it.
Well, I need a pipe bomb, but I have no way of getting the pipe bomb yet. Oh, I have to go through there. I wish there was a safe station. I don't understand the chip, but I think our theory is right. How are we alive? How are we alive? Yeah. Big ow.
Wonder if I could control those turrets with the hacking device.
Dear God, my... my solar panel fox just came on. Fog. Yeah, it's Fogger. Said Leapfrog by mistake, but yeah. Hey, good boy. How much help do you have? Can I not say? Okay. Come on, boy. Come on. Yeah. Good boy. Why am I reacting? Was I supposed to see something?
From the Resistance. The others have to be here too.
Why is the music just taking up to real action?
Thank you.
God, I would rather deal with a xenomorph than a Terminator. Why would you put me here? Oh, my heart's thumping. Why is that not moving much? If this level kills, like, my heart's thumping. I'm terrified. Thank you. Yeah.
Us.
Private Jacob Rivers, Pacific Division.
Pacific? What the hell happened up there? The whole division went silent.
It was wiped out. I'm the only one who survived, and I need to meet with Commander Baron.
All right, I'll make sure you get to do that. But first, get us out of here. Follow that staircase. It'll lead you to the main generator. Overload it and turn off the laser grid.
Understood.
And Rivers, destroying that generator will make a lot of noise. So in case we get separated, where are you stationed?
Just south from here.
Okay, we'll find you. Baron will want to meet you. Now go, and watch out for those metals.
I don't like the look of this. Not one bit. So I can get that way. Why are you pointing upwards? Oh, my backpack's full. No. Give me that gun. Oh no. It's like Elix all over again. Too low. Area plasma. Yeah. I think I have to get my weapons up or something. It's my weapons or my science. Maybe toughness? No. It's one of them. I have to get something up. I really should have expected that it was going to blow up. I don't know why I sticked around.
I'm on my way out.
Good job.
Oh, time to... I think I'm in a bad spot. I knew I was in a bad spot that entire time. Oh, where was I gonna put my eye? Won't let me hack the gate anymore. Maybe if I hide back in here? I'll have to go out again with the trigger. Wait a minute. How did you manage to kill them all this time round? But last time you died. You're still a good dog. Yes, we can keep him. Of course, there's one Terminator. Where can I run to? Bonus. Shit.